Oh. Thank you. Hello and welcome. This is Derek Ray, and I'm joined. For expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you truly is something to savour. It's not often we get to commentate on a team's maiden professional match.
Yeah, I think this is a first for me. It'll be interesting to see how they do out there, how the team gels, and what's the chemistry like between the players. No doubt the manager will have one eye on the transfer market, looking to improve the depth of the squad, as well as the starting 11.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. John Stones plays alongside Clément Lenglet in central defence. Saúl starts alongside Isco in the centre of the park. And the lead striker today is Anthony Martial. He'll take it away. He won the ball. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Alexander Kolarov starts with Santiago Arias in the fullback position.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Arias. Bissouma. Well, can they open up the defence here? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Martial. Isco. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Well, sloppy in possession. And room now out on the flank. But really sticking to the task defensively. Lenglet. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Oh. And a substitution in the offing. On the offensive, Dani Ceballos. Great ball from Isco. Squanders the chance for.
Well, that's a big miss. They should be leading now.
Well, John Stones makes his long-awaited debut here today. Stuart, what should we be looking out for?
Well, I think he's a really good defender. He makes timely interceptions, he makes the right decisions about when to squeeze up and when to drop off, and he's decent in the air. But he'll need to form an understanding with his teammates quickly, and that's not always easy.
he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Saul. Outrageously skillful. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And a very good challenge. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Martial, and that is offside. Arias. Yves Bissouma has it. Bissouma, yet again, just couldn't seem to maintain possession. Beautifully disguised ball. And clears the danger. Well, no stopping him. Big chance. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. The opening goal of the game then. Corner played into the box. Just wanted to get it out of there. Great opportunity. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Poor pass under no real pressure. Continues his run. Can they take the lead? And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead.
Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
It is a decent-looking attack here. Textbook defending inside the box. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Is he going to be punished here? Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Isco. Martial. Can he make it count? And still an opportunity. Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. We'll be right back. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. On the offensive. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Isco. Well, the supporters think it's on. Isco. And he takes it away. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And there to intervene. Struggling to keep the ball. Couldn't quite finish.
Well, if they can just get one, it will certainly make it interesting.
Great pressure to win the ball back. And blocked for now. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And play halted, free kick given. Martial. And a tidy challenge. But a shocking pass, really. He has time to play it over. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Arias. Yves Bissouma has it. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Lovely work to get past his man. It's there for him, foiling his opponent completely. The high press was very much on. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Son, and the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Tete. Marcano now. Disappointing pass. Well, it's come down to the final. Oh, big chance! It's got to be! Cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Martial distributing shrewdly. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Bissouma. Ran it well.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and have.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Ran it superbly to take back possession. Dani Ceballos. Oh, great play.
Fati.
Perhaps an opportunity for Isco. Brilliantly blocked. Saul. Isco. Ceballos. Here's Saul. Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. And, Stuart, so many storylines.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Committed challenge. So the initial 11 for the home side. John Stone starts alongside Clément Lenglet in central defence. Saul starts alongside Isco in the centre of midfield. And up front today is Anthony Martial. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. The experienced Lukasz Fabianski stands between the posts. Abdoulaye Doucouré plays alongside Tanguy Ndombele in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. It did look on for them, but not to be. Sterling. Daka. And a tidy challenge. Well, it's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up and shine. Perhaps, Stuart, it'll be Raheem Sterling today.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Phillips. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Diaby. Anthony Martial waiting to pounce. Well, thumped clear. Sterling. And a long way out. Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly. Anthony Martial. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. He's trying to create something, and a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. This looks threatening. He just needs to remain icy cool. Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
Isco. A very timely interception. Daka. Sterling has it. Saul's lost the ball. On the offensive. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And a chance to whip it in here. Martial. And possession given away. Really good high press. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been little between these two teams. It's been a really tight and cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little and that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Wonderful tackle. Moussa Diaby. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Pulls it back. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And snuffing out the danger. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And unable to keep possession. And continues his run. Ndombele, and using his body to good effect. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. But if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Number 14, Hervin Lozano.
Sissoko. Fatih. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Isco. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Not the pass he had in mind. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Surely, a goal on the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage.
Number six, Tanguy.
The opening goal of the game then. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. A real struggle to contain him. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Opportunity here. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. It's going their way, 2-0. Moving it forward. Cross-fired over. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
And Isco comes out on top. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Daka. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Saul. Anthony Martial. An effective challenge.
Can the owner of the red convertible registration SMUG?
Well, it could be on for him here. Interception to snuff out the danger. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Isco. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Just cutting off the supply. Lozano went in strongly to win the ball. This might have potential. Cuts it back. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net. Well, 2-1 it is here. Now can they make something happen? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Danger here as he runs at them. Martial. What an astonishing human. From seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it? Well, a glut of goals, two apiece.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch.
Good play it in.
Coming out of the pitch.
And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Well, the pass not finding its target. Daniel Malin on the attack as there to be late excitement. Happy to take on the shot. Able to get his body in the way. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. Just wanted to get it out of there. Firing it towards goal. And just what was needed from the goalkeeper.
Well, so late in the game. That's a brilliant stop from...
Oh, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Alberto Moreno. A running room in the wide position. Bale. And he's taken it away. Counter-attacking very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, they still have designs on the win. Martial. Well, they've lost the ball. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. All square here in what was a thoroughly compelling game. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it could have gone either way. I thought both teams were very positive, though, going hammer and tongs from the very start. And I think a draw is probably the fair result.
Let your heart see the colors.